Christians in Georgia face a choice that will determine the direction for America. Will we choose freedom of speech? Or will we permit cancellation, silencing, and forced compliance for those who dissent? Will we choose to fight for the most vulnerable? Or allow hundreds of thousands of unborn children to never see life? Will we practice and protect religious freedom? Or will we watch as our churches are shut down, while liquor stores, weed dispensaries, and abortion clinics remain open? Will we choose how to educate our children? Or will we allow the state to indoctrinate our youngest? The choice is ours. And make no mistake, not voting is a choice. It's time to choose. Georgia, it's time to stand for biblical values in America. Get equipped to vote at myfaithvotes.org.